have a bee friend. We have a bee friend today. It looks to be struggling a little bit. So we're just gonna watch him to see what he does. Is that a bee or is that a wasp? It's a bee. He looks injured. I don't really know what I can do for him other than just watch him. I'm sorry you're hurt, fella. I'm not sure. Honestly, not sure if this is a bee or a wasp, so I'm staying back just to observe. You guys think that's a bee or a wasp? I think it's a bee. Also, today, with the help of my kids, we picked up all the apples, put them in a bin. This is really quite full of apples, and tried to make a dent in the backyard here. It's all a work in progress. I also noticed today that this plant, I don't know why I didn't know this before, this plant is different. This is a different vegetable than the pumpkins. You can see the difference in the leaves. These leaves are more pointy at the end, and then the pumpkin leaves look more like a heart. So be interested to see what's going on there. And the bee is looking right at us, so we're gonna just pan over to him, do a little interview. Hey fella, I'm sorry you're hurting over there. Hope you feel better. All right, y'all, have a great day.